Well, greetings everybody. Today I'm here to teach you a little bit about how to cook ducks. We've got some nice ducks here, nicely plucked up and ready for the oven. And I've got a little tip for you. Basically, when I was growing up and my grandma used to cook all our ducks in our family, and she did the traditional cooking method where you'd get the roasting pan going and cook the ducks for a long time with the lid on. And cook it at high temperature and for a long time, and it ended up tasted like liver. But being a duck hunter, of course, that was fine. I was shooting ducks, so I really enjoyed them that way. But quite frankly, I've learned a lot since then. And so the first tip that we're going to talk about today is this, the roasting pan lid, which is absolutely useless. And we're going to get rid of that and replace it with aluminum foil. So we're going to first step is to get rid of this lid.
Excessive pan, if it breaks it, it's in big trouble. She's mean,
I'll tell you what. I'd be a little nervous.
Stage one. Yeah, the first step was to get these ducks nice and dry. So you keep them in the fridge, get them out of the fridge if they were frozen, and pat them down with a paper towel. Keep them in the fridge overnight. And then when you get them out the next day, they're nice and dry and ready for putting on some spices. And you can, quite frankly, you can put on any kind of spices you like to put on there, and some kind of dry rub to give them a little bit of pizzazz.
Just kidding.
So you want to put in about an inch of liquids. And this might be a 2-beer pan because it's rather large. So, and then once we get the beer in there, that'll keep those ducks good and moist as they're cooking. That looks about right. Well, now the last step before putting it in the oven is putting a little aluminum foil on there. Now that we've got rid of our roasting lid, I'm gonna put that on. We're gonna make a nice tight seal on there. And the key to getting this aluminum foil on there is have it totally sealed around. I'm going to crimp this down a little bit more, but that's just to keep that moisture in there so that those ducks, the beer and the moisture from the ducks doesn't evaporate out, and it keeps those duck and the meat on those ducks super moist and oh so tasty. Okay, roasting ducks. All we really want to do is we want to cook it for a long period of time and at a low temperature. So we're gonna cook it for, these are medium-sized ducks, so probably 3 to 3.5 hours. If they're smaller ducks like teal, we'd probably want to do them for closer to 3 hours. And if they're bigger, then we might, like a mallard or a canvasback, we probably want to go around 4 hours at 250 degrees. Well, the final phase is the best part, is putting the ducks in the oven, and then we can leave them in there for 3.5 hours and come back, and they'll be we can really enjoy nature's bounty, which is what this duck hunting is all about. So we'll fire those babies in the oven. Can't wait to come back, and they're gonna be so scrumptious when we get back and enjoy them.
Hit one. That ever smell good? Oh, I can't wait to get that baby over there. Oh yeah, look at that. That's excellent. Oh yeah. Woo! Look at that.
Oh yeah, cooked to perfection. A revolutionized
duck cooking extravaganza. Oh yeah, that's gonna be super tender, tasty. Look at that. Oh, it just comes flying right off there. Look at that. Wow, is that ever gonna be good?
That is really exciting. I wish we had the two ducks each.